pass on a Christmas evening while all the doors were shut it tight. Outside standing, lonely boy child, cold and shivering in the night. On this street, every window save but one was gleaming bright, and to this window walked the boy child, peeking in, saw candlelight. Through other windows he had looked at turkeys, ducks and geese and cherry pies, but through this window saw a gray-haired lady, table bare and tears in her eyes. Into his coat reached the boy child, knowing well there was little there. He took from his pocket his own Christmas dinner, a bit of cheese, some bread to share. His outstretched hands held the food and they trembled as the door it opened wide. Said he, "Would you share with me Christmas dinner?" Gently said she, "Come inside." The gray-haired lady brought forth to the table glasses too, their last drop of wine. Said she, "Here's a toast to everyone's Christmas, and especially yours and mine." And it came to pass on that Christmas evening, while all the doors were shut tight, that in that town the happiest Christmas was shared by